before we walk this path together, it's important that you understand one thing about me. I don't regret a single thing that I've done. I set out to raise humanity up from the cloying mud of its fleshly ignorance. My mistake was not in the aspiration, but in the execution. Now I intend...
Malagaro, but I can be quite critical when it comes to art.
Fast. You know it is no mere freak of nightmare that fashioned that monstrous version of myself, the one you so kindly dispatched. The Godless Three took great pains in getting me looking just so. They were none too gentle about it either. So no need to play softly with the remaining two. Treat kindness with kindness.
only way to satisfy your appetite, Doedri.
Down, one to go. You know, prior to meeting Melagaro, Chevron, and Doedri, I rather admired them. Their work, their accomplishments, sheer genius. As it turns out, genius is something better appreciated from afar. So let's remove this one last genius from the vicinity, shall we?
Your kind of beauty, Chevron. Thank you.
fate has a sick sense of humor, doesn't it? When I saw you that day in Axiom Prison, I genuinely thought it'd be for the last time. Yet here we are, the whore and the wonder child, committing a mutual act that will be felt for centuries to come.